What's your one thing?
What's your one thing?
What's your one thing?
Do you feel stuck? Does it seem like you're always dealing with the same problem over and over again? You try to change something in your life only to fail again. Maybe you, like me, have tried only to fail again and again. What's the one thing? What's the one thing in your life that you wish was different? Maybe it's time to make it a matter of faith. Starting in January, we want to invite you to prayerfully consider, what's the one thing that you want to change in your life? The one thing that without faith, it won't happen. The one thing that unless God is in it, it's destined to fail. Each week, we'll look at a character from the Bible, a person, an ordinary person like you and me, a person who did something amazing because they had faith. They did amazing, life-changing things because they were willing to trust God. What's your one thing?